Hey guys, hello and welcome to Man. So in this video I will talk about Tantric Madhubani. Before that, let me open my Saved Madhubani project. I always prefer making borders before drawing folk cards. You can directly draw your borders or take the help of shape tool, just like I am doing here. Tantric style is one of the most different form among the other types of Madhubani because it mainly focuses on scriptures, their religious belief, characters from Shastra. I mean, it solely depicts religious texts and characters related to them. The Tantric style includes manifestation of Mahakali, Mahadurga, Saraswati, Mahalakshmi, Mahaganesh, Panchamukhi Shiv and other deities along with other Tantric symbols. It is a very distinct style of painting. People in India generally involve these paintings in their home or any special occasions for prayer with firm faith. So here I show a swastik sign, a om sign and a pentagram. All these are called Shri Yantra. I hope you notice how I use the variety of tools of this app. Take all the advantages of digital platform. Check out my other videos on Madhubani. I have shared the links in the description box. I thought to make a series on folk arts in digital media, so you can subscribe my channel to get notifications. If you find this video is supportive, please don't forget to like and share with your friends. Comment about your experience on digital art. Thank you. Stay healthy. See you in the next video.